Yeah, a bit of everything.
A bit of everything, indeed. We have a bit of entertainment, a bit of edutainment, and a little bit of entertainment. Hello.
And of course, we get makeup tutorials, and of course,
I woke up on Saturday morning.
And of course, nails, baby. You should check out our channel. We are at K2KC Media, a bit of everything. Yes.
School, man, I'm breaking all the rules now. We're looking like a motherfucking fool now. Dog, I'm jumping out the pool. Got this drip up in my mood. Homes, I'm bossing. I don't even need a suit now. Stuck in a maze, and I'm blunting all my tools now. Couldn't escape, but I was always on the move. Ha, I'm dedicated. Even if I don't blow soon, man, I'm always on the move.
Hey, guys. Welcome back to the channel. So, we're currently at the camp for the series week. Busy shooting. I'm here with some of the actors. There's Eliza, there's Adu, and there's the girl, Mugget. So yeah, we woke up I think about 2 hours or 3 hours ago. We about to prep for the shoot that we're gonna have later on today. I think we're starting at 12 because it's currently half past 11, so we have 30 minutes to get to the shoot, but I don't think that's possible because one of the actors I think will only finish bathing at 12, so they still have to bath. Adi still has to bath. She also still has to bath, but yeah, we'll see how that goes, and we'll keep you updated with every event behind the scene type of thing, and show you guys how we shoot on a day-to-day basis. So yeah, I'll show you guys after we bath and we at the scene. For the shoot. Oh, there's Casey. I forgot about him, but he's not important. So yeah. This crazy, he's busy editing a few videos for a client, not for like the project, and yeah, and you can get you can follow the actors on Instagram. You don't have to go to Twitter has drama. So she's, who are you on Insta? You don't know your Insta name? Search Gabelo. Gabelo Mataba. And
_AH90.
And also subscribe to our channel, guys.
Yeah.
What's your
FWHFA.
Yes, guys. And then where do you get you? Facebook?
I'm also on Facebook.
And there's
Miss Rosa.
Oh, I thought it was Nathan. I thought it was someone not important. And there's one of the actors again, so yeah. We'll show you guys, and yeah, it's gonna be a dope series. I trust my actors.
Yep.
They've been delivering, doing the things for
yes.
You guys. So yeah, see you when we shoot.
I like that.
Sorry, just when you say it, like be playful, like, and don't only speak for a minute. Like when you like
But then isn't everything copyrighted? So you're trying to tell me if she uses the one, the default
remote. Yeah, you've paid for that one, you own it.
I'm gonna move my whole laptop actually. That's why I am for you. It's getting really impossible. Actually, that's so
thank you, King.
We have to move almost from there. You wanna move from them?
From
there.
No, like,
yeah.
These
bitches.
You want
these
bitches?
Morning, guys. So today is a new day, and we shooting a different scene and episode. I didn't finish the vlog yesterday because we finished around 2 a.m. this morning, I think. So here is everyone in the back, some of the few actors. It's day 3 of the camp, I think. It's day 3 of the camp, and so far we've been very productive. It's only like a few scenes left, so I think when we come back from recess, then we'll be done with a few shoots and just finish it then. As you can see, the crust is on another level, but yeah, now the aim is just to finish because we can't. And there's, we just shot like those. And there's Casey. He's just joined now.
What are you saying about me?
So here's Mr. Nkosi, guys.
Hello, guys. How are you doing?
Where are you found? Facebook.
Oh, come on, guys. Go and log on Facebook and search K Mombata.
He's an actor, producer, videographer.
Not a videographer, I'm a cinematographer. Cinematographer.
Yeah, but he's a sound guy and a director for this one. And there's Temba, he's acting, Brian, and this one just kills his part. You'll see it when the episode is released. So yes, guys, see you when we're done, or I'll show you behind the scene. Depends. So yes, guys, we just finished shooting the park scene. As he is. Yeah. And we have Franz, aka on Insta.
Trudia.
But he likes Twitter more, so follow him on Twitter.
You can find me at I am Karabo.
At Redivo Camp.
Underscore anything. At Karabo Kesa underscore B.
Right. You got it, guys. So do the thing.
Hi.
Then this is a return.
This is Anu.
This is a return.
I am underscore Elliot 19 on Instagram. And then you can follow me, on Instagram. You can also follow me on Twitter. I'm at underscore Elliot19. And of course, on Facebook, Mzwandile Ndebele. You can just subscribe to my channel. I am Fana Moloi. F-A-A-N-A Moloi.
Yes, guys. And you also get to see their acting skills.
Yes.
When we release this episode, we're busy shooting. So, you'll be the judge of
everything.
But with Fana, you can already check out her channel.
Yeah, I'm pretty good. I'm pretty good.
And give her feedback.
I've been doing
and
this
everything.
For almost like 9 years right now.
Then Karabo will be opening a makeup channel soon. So, so be on the lookout.
Be on the lookout.
They're on the roll.
Mamelani. Don't mock us. Hey, keep those comments positive.
Sincere.
Positive vibe and all that. Because I like a negative vibe. Oh, now we're going to do.
And we have a lot of guys here.
Exactly.
Like you can see over there. Just guys.
Just guys.
So you look to other guys.
Scratch that! Scratch that!
This is what happens behind the scenes.
When you don't have a car.
I'm wearing heels, and guys, y'all have to understand that there are a lot of things that are happening. So, be on the lookout.
The struggle of not having a car.
The film is coming. I'm playing this.
The rest of the crew is sleeping. I'm gonna show you
one by one. You know, one by one. Here are the people that are awake. It's me. It's the one that's been drinking one set. It's our friends, obviously. It's our Eliza. But she's tired. She's the reason we're sleeping. Then it's Riz. He was half awake when we started. Then, obviously, the one that makes other people suffer. Then look at him. So I'm just gonna show you guys everyone else.
Damn, what you say?
So here's everyone else. They are all sleeping. They are all sleeping. See your actors when they wake up, guys. They are all sleeping. I want you to see them crusty.
Behind my banner.
I want you to see them crusty. They'll see this.
Hey, Brian. Hey, Brian, my banner.
See what hard work does.
Bona Brian, my banner.
See what hard work does. Bona. There's Zoe.
Bona Brian, my banner.
Yes,
Brian, my banner.
And Brian just arrived today, so I don't understand why he's sleeping, why he's tired. We've been suffering the whole week. But there's everyone, guys. So, yeah, it's a wrap for the day. We'll see you guys tomorrow for day number 4 of the camp when we take other things. Other things. Shoot other things.
We need the light.
And there's Jake. Yes, guys. You see him? This is not his acting face. He literally just fell asleep on the couch. And here's the man that that's on everyone's case. That's on everyone's case.
Darkness, people. Dog, dog.
He hasn't bathed since we got to the camp. That's why he's dark, saying darkness. Then there's Eliza.
Guys.
The reason we're all sleeping now.
Guys, like, unfortunately, I have to slide down the equipment right now. Please.
Guys, do you see what?
So unfortunate.
Do you see what alcohol does?
Hi, drinking everyone. On set. So today I was behind the scenes and.
Darkness.
So guys, disappoint me again, my Ben. I knew it. Okay, let's just went out. I'm so dark right now. It's not cute. Yes, hi everyone. As I was saying, today I was behind the scenes of like the show, the production, and it was amazing, you know. I think people who are behind the scenes have it a lot easier than actors. People who are behind the scenes are the ones that actually, as much as like holding the cameras, the microphones, lighting and all that, all those things are difficult, I think they have it much more easier than the actors.
Would you like some coffee?
Yes, please. I can really use some coffee right now. So, it's a wrap.
But you only have sugar. Is it okay?
It is. It's a wrap. See you guys tomorrow. Same time, same place. Thank you. Bye.
Please do make sure to subscribe on the YouTube channel K2KC Media. A bit of everything whereby we give you all behind the scenes of the productions that we deal with. Bye.
So yes guys, I decided I'm gonna show you guys the setting and how we sleep. The struggle of the camp. But France will take over, so yeah.
Okay everyone. So we have approximately 12 people at the camp. So you have to know Guti, sleeping might be a problem, but not for us. We have the Ubede of Flowchild.
You sleep on air.
Like, fella, you just, you know, do the things.
You kept him for real. Camp master.
So, some people do sleep here. And then we have a sleeping couch. Whereas one of the members is already occupying it. We have this sleeping couch. You can sleep maybe three or two people on it. So some people do sleep here. We also have these amazing couches. It's a table and the couches just combine everything and then it gives you a bed. How cute is that? Here is our producer. Mr. Producer, say. Mr. Director, Mr. Everything, actually. So, yeah. And then this is Eliza.
Hi guys.
How are you doing?
Fine.
We know you're tired.
I'm just tired.
I can see that. And then we have Julius Malema of the show. The corrupt man of the show. The man who's drinking on set.
The one who smokes every 5 minutes.
And says the prescription.
Why are you selling me out?
Abdikam, how are you?
I'm fine, and how are you?
I'm great, thanks. One of our directors, he's actually great. Mm-hmm. And then, yeah, these are the people who are awake. And
I'm making the bed.
Me, of course. Hi. Hello.
This is K-Mo.
Okay.
This is K-Mo.
DJ K-Mo.
Do make sure to subscribe on our YouTube channel for more insights of our behind the scenes of this production of A Part of Me and other productions by K2KC Media. And you can also click on the notification bell there so that you can. Oh, thank you so much. This is one of our members. One of the cast. Riz, my guy. Thank you so much for the coffee. Cyber Whale, guys. E coffee. Cyber Whale. Gonna just sip on this and then go to sleep because I got a long day today. It's coffee. Don't say that on the camera.
Und so sehr. So sehr.
Oh,
you're a little bit of a
little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little b
Hör mal zu, Fokus, aber ich hab's so. Unless I'm gonna be